Hiya. My name is Dr. Layla. I'm so glad that you could visit us today. I will be doing your annual checkup and exam. Have a seat for me and I'm gonna go ahead and get you booked in here, okay? Okay. So how have you been feeling? Yeah. Okay. I'm just gonna write some notes here. Okay, well, we're gonna just get you all checked out just to make sure everything's functioning correctly. What is your date of birth? And your height and your weight. Awesome. Okay. So I'm just gonna pop some gloves on here so we can get started. So the first thing that I want to do is to check your eyes. Yeah? Alrighty, so I'll be using my little pen light here. And what I'm going to do is cover your left eye. And I want you to follow the light with your right eye. And then I'll move over to the other side. And we'll do it on that side as well, okay? So I'm covering your left eye here, and I just want you to follow the light with your right eye. Good job. Follow the light. Follow the light. Okay, now I'm going to cover your right eye. And again, I just want you to follow the light. Follow the light. There you go. Good job. Write some quick notes here. Okay. Now, if you can focus on my two fingers, and without moving your head, follow my fingers, okay? Try not to move your head, sweetheart. You're doing really well. There you go. Yeah. And one more. Okay, so the next thing that I'm going to do is I am going to palpate your scalp, and what I'm doing is I'm checking for any bumps, lumps, or protrusions? Do you feel any pain there? And here? Okay. Just palpating your scalp. So make sure everything is normal. Yeah, do you feel any pain here? Okay, that's good. Alrighty. Yeah, I'm happy with that. Nothing abnormal there. Alright, so the next thing that I want you to do is to drop your mouth down, open and close, and open your mouth and close, open and close, and open and close, and I'm just checking for any clicking or crepitus. Do you feel any pain here? One more time for me. That's great. Okay, there's nothing abnormal there. Now, if you could just slightly tilt your head back for me, I'm gonna use the pads of my fingers to check your lymph nodes. Just relax. Do you feel any pain? Do you feel any pain here? Good. Okay, I'm happy with that. Look at me. Okay. Alright, so now I want to check your range of motion in your head. If you can put your chin down to your chest, as far down as you can go. Good job. Okay. And back up. And now side. Yeah. And the other side. And back down again, chin to your chest. Okay, and back here. And now if you can bring your ear to your shoulder, and now the other side. Yep, that's all normal. Okay. I'm going to palpate your face. Yeah. If you could just unclench your jaw, remove your tongue from the roof of your mouth, and relax your shoulders. Take a nice deep breath for me. And out. And one more. Inhale. And exhale. There you go. Alright. So what I'm going to do, love, is I am going to put my hand against the side of your face, and I want you to try to turn your cheek towards that hand for me, okay? Okay? Go ahead. There you go. Good job. And now the other side. I'm just gonna do that one more time on the other side. Okay. Alright. Your cranial nerve number 11 is functioning gently. That's great. That's what I like to see. Can you just lift your shoulders up to your ears and then relax them? Lift your shoulders. Relax. Lift your shoulders one more time and relax. Okay. Now I will be checking your ears. Just want to put a fresh cover on there. Be very still for me, okay? And now your other side. I just want to check that side one more time, okay? That's great. Are you okay? Just one more time on that side. Okay. I'm happy with that. If I can get you to lift your shirt for me, just want to check your heart rate. There you go. It's really cold. I'm just gonna warm it up for you. Okay. Breathe in. And out. Deep breath in. Deep breath in and out. Deep breath in and out. Okay, if you can just lift your shirt in the back for me. Okay. Thank you. Deep breath in and out. Deep breath in and out. Deep breath in and out. Good job. Okay. So now I'll be checking your blood pressure. You okay? That's great. cut that out. Okay. Let's just get that off. Alrighty. Alright, so I'm just recording your blood pressure test. And it was normal. Now, if you could just open your mouth really wide for me. There you go. And if you can say, and again, lift your tongue and stick it out. And one more time. Everything looks very healthy. I've just completed your assessment and I am happy with the results. You appear to be very healthy. That's good news. So you don't really have anything to worry about. The only advice that I would give is continue to drink a lot of water. Make sure that you're taking a daily multivitamin and you're getting a bit of physical activity in there. Yeah. And also make sure that you're getting a good amount of rest every day. Yeah. Let's try to work on getting some rest. Okay. Well, thank you. And we will see you again this time next year. You're most welcome. Take care.